Hi, welcome to Nagesh Biology online classes. Those who have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like and share to your friends. Let's discuss about topic deficiency symptoms of essential elements. In plants, there are total 17 essential elements are there, 9 macro and 8 micro elements are there. All these are essential elements, but all the mineral elements, the whatever essential for the plant, each and every essential element play important role for the plant growth and development. The first we'll discuss a definition of the critical concentration. The minimum amount of mineral required by the plant growth and development, that concentration, critical concentration, the minimum amount required by the plant for normal growth, that concentration is called critical concentration. If any mineral element, if it is available less than critical concentration, so that is less than critical concentration, if any element is available to plant, that element, that is deficient element, because that is not available required amount. Element is deficient element. Symptoms, deficiency symptoms. Deficient element, the deficient element means that is available to plant less than required amount, less than critical concentration. The deficient element, if the element is available less amount, that exhibits different symptoms in the plant. That symptoms are called deficiency symptoms. But here, deficiency symptoms, there will be different symptoms in plants because of different essential elements. But here, there are mobile elements are there. So those mobile means movable elements are there, from senescent leaves to young leaves. So mobile element symptoms appears, the first symptoms appears in senescent leaves. Now for example, here once you take one plant, so here the one senescent leaf is there, or old leaf, it is developing leaf is there. This leaf is known as senescent leaf, that what we can call, that is the old leaf, the mature, complete mature leaf. This leaf, it is going to detach from the plant. Once you see here, the young leaf is there, that is a developing leaf. At the time of falling from the plant, this senescent leaf, it will transport some mineral elements to young leaf. So they are mobile elements. But mobile elements, they move from senescent leaf to young leaf. But the mobile elements, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium and magnesium, these elements, they migrate from senescent leaf to young leaf, that is before detachment. See, the plants, they are not wasting mineral elements. Whatever mineral elements found in the senescent leaf, or that is old leaf, that consist of mobile elements like nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium and magnesium, all these mineral elements, that is exporting to another leaf, that is young leaf or developing leaf, then that will detach from the plant. See here, the plant, it is not wasting the mineral elements, especially that is senescent leaf. But here, mobile elements, the nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, magnesium, the symptoms of these elements first appears in senescent leaf because all these elements are exported to young leaf. Because of that, deficiency occurs in senescent leaf. So here the mobile elements symptoms, the first these element symptoms appears in senescent leaf because they are migrated to young leaf. But whereas there is one element is there, immobile element is there, that is calcium. Calcium, it is immobile element. Why it is immobile element? Because calcium found in middle lamellum of the cell wall of the senescent leaves. Next, it is a structural component, but structural elements easily they are not released, easily they are not transported to young leaf. So immobile element calcium deficiency symptoms first appears in young leaf. First appears, that is symptoms of calcium, that is in young leaf, because the young leaf unable to get calcium from senescent leaf. Deficiency of symptoms of calcium, the first appears in young leaf. So like this, the plants, they utilizes different mineral elements. Even though some mineral elements not available to the plant sufficient amount, that leads to appearance of various different types of symptoms. Now we are going to learn list of diseases, that disease is caused by various mineral elements. That is examination point of view very important. The first disease, that is chlorosis. Chlorosis, that is a loss of chlorophyll. So because of loss of chlorophyll, the leaf, it turns to yellowing, yellowing of leaf. So that chlorosis, that is called loss of chlorophyll. Whenever chlorophyll pigment disintegrates in the leaf, that particular areas, total entire leaf turns to slowly yellowing color. The turning of green leaf turns to yellow color because of deficiency of different mineral elements. First, molybdenum, nitrogen, potassium, sulfur, magnesium, iron, manganese, zinc. Absence of any mineral element that leads to chlorosis disease in the leaves. But these elements, the every element play important role for appearance of the leaf green in color. Now elements names: molybdenum, nitrogen, potassium, sulfur, magnesium, iron, manganese, zinc. All these mineral elements are responsible for green color leaves. If deficiency of any mineral element, that leads to chlorosis. Second disease, necrosis, death of tissues. That is especially particularly leaf tissues. The deficiency of different mineral elements, the necrosis disease is caused in the leaves. But death of the tissues, especially the soft tissues found in the leaves, that particularly leaf tissues will die because of the particular few mineral elements that list: copper, potassium, magnesium and calcium. These four mineral elements, they are very important. Absence of any one mineral element that causes necrosis or death of tissues. Third, inhibition of cell division. that is because of deficiency of few mineral elements, molybdenum, nitrogen, potassium, sulfur. Deficiency of these four mineral elements mainly affects, inhibits cell division. In the plant body, there are different the parts like meristematic tissues, apical meristematic tissue, root apical meristematic tissue, the total, the different places the cells actually dividing in the plant body. But here, because of deficiency of these mineral elements, the cell division do not occur in those particular parts. That is, maybe low level or lack of that particular mineral element. If these elements available low, the percentage availability is less available, that causes inhibition of cell division. Lack or completely absent that particular mineral element, even though cell division is affected. Next, fourth, that is delay flowering. The plants, the like molybdenum, nitrogen and sulfur, the any one of the mineral element, if it is available less amount to the plant, instead of producing within short span of time, the plant produces flowers. So after long time, after 1 month, after 2 months, the plant produces flowers. Carefully observe, one particular element, molybdenum, one element, it may cause many diseases, many symptoms. So molybdenum, it exhibits symptoms, delay flowering and as well as inhibition of cell division. Molybdenum also, it leads to chlorosis. See one thing, so one particular element, it may affect many symptoms. So one symptom, one particular symptom, it may be caused because of different mineral elements. But examination point of view, all these mineral elements are very important. So I am going to say one tip to remember all these mineral elements, that is 100% useful, you will not forget in your lifespan. The chlorosis, loss of chlorophyll. So here the monks, they came to our Hyderabad. Monks, they came to our Hyderabad, then they went to Zoo Park. But here the outside Zoo Park, there are big flexes are there. So the, there are different animals are there, animals images. The monks, they have fear to enter into the Zoo Park. But someone advised to eat Maggie noodles. The monks, what they did here, monks, M-O-N-K-S, that is spelling of the monks. What they ate, Maggie noodles, that is magnesium, for remembering easily I am saying. So they ate Maggie noodles, their bodies became Iron Man. Iron Man. Then they entered into the Zoo Park. Zoo Park, first letter Z, that is chink. Like this, you can remember total all mineral elements of chlorosis disease. Monks, they ate Maggie noodles, magnesium. Their bodies became Iron Men. So iron, manganese, men. Next, they entered into the Zoo Park. Now, necrosis, death of tissues, particularly leaf tissues. So here, necrosis, death of tissues, particularly which tissues are die because of that particular mineral elements, that is leaf tissue. How we can remember these mineral elements? The cook, for remembering easily only, I'm saying this story. So here the cook, he prepared Maggie noodles, then the hot Maggie noodles served to cat. The cat, because of the hot spicy nature, the necrosis, that Maggie noodles are trapped, then the cat died. Neck death. Inhibition of cell division. So cell division, that is inhibited by different mineral elements. Once you see here the, again you can remember monks. So here the four different elements are there. molybdenum, nitrogen, potassium, next sulfur, four mineral elements, they inhibits cell division. So monks, they inhibits their desires. Monks inhibits their desires. That's why they are happy. So here the inhibits desires, inhibition of cell division. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four elements are there. Last and final, the delay flowering, it is also deficiency symptom that is caused because of three mineral elements. Some plants, the delay flowering few months, just to remembering easily, just to you keep in your mind this statement. Some plants, they delayed flowering how many months? Few months. Months delayed the flowering process, delayed for few months. Months spelling, the molybdenum is there, nitrogen is there, sulfur is there. So three elements, these are essential elements: molybdenum, nitrogen, sulfur. These three letters found in the month spelling, but here these three elements deficiency causes delay flowering. But even one single element deficiency is there, that also causes delay flowering. But in exam, what type of questions you can expect? Molybdenum deficiency causes the following diseases: A option, chlorosis; the B option, inhibition of cell division; C option, delay flowering; D, all the above. So all the above, because molybdenum, 1, 2, 3, three diseases are caused because of three symptoms. Disease symptoms appears because of deficiency of molybdenum. So final conclusion statement, based on this, what we can understand: one mineral element, it may exhibits various deficiency symptoms, and as well as one deficiency symptoms caused by various different types of elements, that we can understand.